I know what is on the 20 miles. We've seen this before. Here comes the pass and the draw, the catch. The chief want to reverse it. It's now good.
And the pass is incomplete.
Pass is now incomplete.
Intended for.
And now the score. Chapel Hill Tigers 12, Zach Granville 0.
Dying one. And that will be another.
close down. He was close to getting to the net for the first time. I see it on wood.
He stopped about a half yard short on the carry. It'll be fourth down.
Yeah.
Yep, full down.
18 inches.
Fourth down, 18 inches. He got this time before he gets in the marker. Now they're gonna go for it right here. So it's front down, 4th and 1, 4 inches. That's a run. And he's gonna cross for it, goes on the way to the 20. First down, South Carolina Vikings. 23. On the right side to the 20.
19-yard line of the Tigers. Bird is another Vikings.
Shampoo Hill is once again is getting a rising prom. Big mistake by Shampoo Hill Tigers. Forever in inside the 20. Great 35 in the, here in the first half. The pass. First, and we're trying to still fighting, and it gets down a lot.
It took the entire defense to tackle him, and he gains 2 yards on the play. Second down and 8.
No doubt about it. If he gets we believe. See what I might say. And looks to throw, and the pass is incomplete. Pass is incomplete. Number 10 almost have it. And that was a nil.
Pass incomplete.
Right, that could have been a better time when he got the in front. That's going to be in a one-bit possession. Right in the end zone. He really passed. Really got that cast and almost got the touchdown. That could be a success on the vine. Really close. That could be a success right there. And the Vikings will call the timeout with 7. Under over 7 minutes left to play.
A brief delay in the game. Hand over to the concession stand. And spend all your money
off all night
supporting your Viking football program.
It's a 12-point game championship as well. Five-point game, well, and it's just 7:21 to go. Make sure you turn into the tonsil on the football game. The pass is not incomplete.
It was intended for number 20, Kenneth Walton, to be complete. It'll be fourth down and 8 at the 18-yard line.
I think they're going to have to go for or get the field goal kick. Yeah, I think they do.
Has come in the game to attempt.
Corey Phillips is coming to the attempt to flag out.
Should be a 34-yard attempt.
We got a flag down. It's going on the star line, I think. I don't think the think he can make it, do they? Yeah, I think he'll do. I don't think he'll make it. There's a toy for a field goal to the chin if it's good. I know, they're not going to do it. And the quarterback's going after the run. And the pass is going to be intercepted. Granville, so I'm going to have the first turnover of the night.
Bradley Randall.
Wow. Stop there in his tracks.
Found a 15 fun spot. They put it in. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Nope. High school, you use 2 inch, 1 inch, or no block. College, yeah, you go. But he won again, no block. But every week.
Here, I'll chase over. Same front, and it's going on. He's going for it inside the 40 yard line.
Number 40, Roscoe
Burnett
on the carry.
He's on the count.
Corey LeMaine on the stop. Gain of 19 on the play.
Passing for the game on 19 on the play. We're 7:06 remaining. It's not gonna work.
No, and you can't do it on Thursday night with 3 snaps.
So we're still going there. Ain't in the walk anyway.
Him.
Job for him.
That's what happens when you yell.
It's the delay game against Chappie Hill Tacos. And we'll have the punt.
They're still going for it. Make some noise. Let's go.
Are they going to punt or are they going to have a shotgun, Bob? Here we go. And the catch is down. Incomplete. Although there's a flag on the play.
Number 14, T.J. Johnson's pass is incomplete. There is a flag on the play. It's an ineligible receiver downfield.
We got an ineligible receiver downfield. Yep, it's against
that the penalty
tackle.
Will be declined. The ball will go over
it's
and down.
The
how about that defense?
We take over. First down.
Good job, defense!
Probably no gain in the play. We got about 4 minutes left to play.
Josh Bailey over the right side. 6 yard gain on the play. The ball spotted at the 42. It'll be third down.
Coming up before the first half time, coming out after the first half. Number 3, Lutz, pass inside with Kurtz anyway. He breaks free. Him is on. Fight is on, number 3.
Pass.
The pass goes for the first down.
To number 42.
That's a pass we've not seen all night long.
Down the sidelines.
As the number 42 was there, and just continue, ladies and gentlemen, as he fights his way through.
20-yard gain on the reception. The ball is spotted at the 37-yard line, where it is another Vikings.
Another Viking first down.
There you go. I'm proud.
Inside with 2 short left to play.
Matthew Fuhrer on the reception. 6 yard gain on the play. It'll be second down and 4.
All you have to do, you got to do one. That's all you have to do, right?
Two
fumbles. Whole game, the rest of the season. Dowson pass. Pass is broken up. What can soccer ever do here? How can soccer ever continue being fun if they get knocked down? I don't know. 45 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And, bit stopped by the defense that will bring out for them. These jobs are off like toggles to me. Lots of drill on the plane. Fourth down and eight.
Timeout.
And we got timeout. The tackles lead at 12 to 10. Fourth down and eight. Sacramento will have shock out here. Here we are inside. Jones gets the throw. And the pass is now intercepted by number one. Pass is continuing to go the other way. And we have to kneel down before halftime. Wow. Seems like they're going to continue to be fun. I had a feeling that the halftime is going to have the interview for Carter. This team, what Mark Parker was talking about, is going to have a war with these teams in halftime. I think they're going to go for it if they start the time. And still, they're not thinking about kneel down, they're thinking about.
T.J. Allen with the stop. On T.J. Johnson.
T.J. Johnson lost the law on the play.
That's a sack for T.J. Allen.
So that will do it in the first half. And at the end of the second half, in halftime, the Tigers have scored two touchdowns and no extra points, but no extra points has been given.
Chapel Hill, 12.
And that's game at the halftime. The Tigers are in the hunt, up by 12 points.
This year by Allison Bradshaw.
Back try, yep. The second half of the game. As they will now a 9-point lead.
27 to nothing over Durham Riverside at halftime. Flag on the kick.
It will be offside. We'll have to be kicked again.
Ball will be moved back 5 yards. And Chapel Hill will kick again.
And it's on its way in the second half. Number 22 is down.
For the men on the return.
Me on the return.
18 yards on the return. The ball is spotted. At the 36-yard line of the Vikings. First down. Play. It'll be second down and 10.
get down to the tune. That's number 7 to say. He is down to the Mets.
Second down and 10.
throw. It's almost intercepts the pass by number 22. Almost made that pass a lot easier. Locks doors, cross gets in something in front, and the pass is complete. Touchdown, Tigers. What a good try for South Graham. A good mistake right here, Bob. Chances are going bad to worse by the Vikings.
15 yards and a touchdown.
For the touchdown by number one. Number three, set for the hint. And here's the cat in front. It's good.
Extra point is good.
It's a 3%
hit to me. Remaining in the third period.
Seen this so far, there's some hits. That's not going to keep Nazi from getting it. Yeah. And Josh Berry will take it. Lost. 1 minute ago.
6 yards on the carry. Ball spotted at the 28-yard line. First down, Vikings.
Oh, you got three guns up there. Wait to dance. It's coming out from her. Hit of the game.
Same ball on the carry.
Gain
of 2, second down.
And Lawrence is on the carry.
And again, if you have your 2020 ticket, 50-50 ticket, hang on to it. At the end of this quarter, we will be calling that number.
Champion 19. Sign Granville 9. Let's have to in-front pass. And gets inside, gets down. In this floor, I can't reach the shack of the console of the WLTB5 highlight football game at number 35.
That ball hit the ground. It's incomplete.
Looks like it hit the ground and it's incomplete.
It'll be third down at 6.
Thank you. points, but most importantly, they had a touchdown.
Second and ten,
that's all they wanted to do. get this thing contained.
Oh, my gosh.
What we do, don't look back right now, because this is... To the goal, I believe. Inside and the goal law line. Side grabber might have to go up for a bit possession. They really go for it now. But it's again touchdown, side grabber Vikings. Guys, Barry. Friday. 2 fouls down. John Spurs has had his second touchdown tonight. Why not gonna see it? The fouls on the field. Plus the foul. 2 fouls are down. Touchdown sock gravel. And no need to call that. Coach wants the tackles to get frustrated, you know. Oh, the Chapel Hill tackles are getting so frustrated right now. We got so much drama going on here. So much drama going on here. Any given Friday. Bronson gets the throw inside the pass. Looks for the Hail Mary. Point first pass. It's incomplete. in second term. But with one possession left to play, the Capio Tackles are up by 6, 19-13. Son Granville, and they are starting to get crazy and getting loud. Ball on the 20 after the touchback. See, stop all the way to the inside and gain up in front. Connor continues and lost in another carry. In front continues in front. Runs all the way to way here. With the answer, that's what you said, y'all. Inside on the 40, that will be a first down. Copy here. The pass is now complete. First downs, tackles. All I have to know is something has happened. And it's not going to be too high size, so no need to get false start. Flag is on the play. Illegal position against Chapel Hill Tackles. Next week, South Granville Vikings will be hosting Sutton Vance Raiders. That starts next Friday at 7 o'clock. South Granville Bell, Chapel Hill Bell, watch out. Inside continues, the pass is complete, first down. And that pass is down in. Make a decision by Grant McCown. Keep VCR sets. Make sure you keep your DVR sets. Inside continues inside. Tackle. Tackle by number 7, DJ Jones. Lost a far to play. Throw down. Throw it in far. They're going to make the pass down now. They're up by possession. Defense got to make the stop, and you know it here. See? Inside continues in front. But the pass is... Pass, fourth down and one. 5 minutes left to play in the fourth quarter.
It's fourth down and your defense is still on the field.
And the defense is still on the hill, on the field. If the defense stop, I'm gonna start screaming. Fourth down brings me so many men here. Fourth down. Defense can't stop in the hurry. Son, Grandma takes over. Shut it down, defense. Shut it down. Crown. Nothing important. He starts next Thursday on the 25th of August. Guys play on the right side. It's angry. This is not all about. Professor timeout. Inside is number 20. Carla, friends. Never know what's going on this those on MTV or the episode. Josie, sure.
4 yards on the play. Third down, four.
Third down and four. Over 3 minutes left to play. It's not the camera, but the defense. With the start.
Johnson.
He gets close to the line right now. I think they need to go for it right here. Do you think?
Time out for a measurement.
And they want to bring those teams to continue to find the best way. No one's gaining yet, Bob, and I don't like even one. It's short. 4 inches.
Fourth down and a foot.
Fourth down and a foot. If Sock Rammer gets a first down, I don't know what's going on here. Fourth down in the foot. Fourth down and one. Here we go. Barry is once. First down, South Grandpa Vikings. We're just over under 3 minutes left to play.
7 yards carry.
I'm a small in this drama. And man, that's vicious.
Fumble punted.
Things are about to go down in Creemore. Hansa gets the draw. The draw goes in front. Michael Manuel. And that carries Frisson in third spots. And it gets another first down on South Carolina Vikings. How much more in this drama or this game become? First down ball on the 26th law line. Hot spawning right here. Barry Eaton, oh, it's a fumble. Is there some intercepts to pass? Flag on the fumble is on the play. It's recovered by the Tigers. Yeah. Chappie Hill holding against the Vikings, and apparently it's declined. Central ball. Chappie Hill ball. Wow, there's too much time left on the clock. I don't think this can kind of go on this long as even fun. South Graham is in trouble, Bob. One thing is, Hanson, this could be a great start. They need a trouble real bad, and this could continue. It's discontinuing. Lot of drama here in Creemore. That South Graham did turn over. And gets in. It's hard to stop. Can't throw on the play. That's all it matters, isn't it, Bob? Wrestling match. And Johnson got to inside the backfield. And the Vikings will lose the timeout. First, we'll be staying in this game to the end with no commercial interruptions. I just gotta say, a whole lot of drama, a whole lot of action going on in this game. All the white moves with the movie of 1983. And I just love this kind of game, but with the possession like this, it's down to 19-13 game. Pass has got the pass, and it's complete. Well, the flash is already, didn't even know what the pass is already been drawn. See in front, I can turn. That's what we gotta talk about right here. Let's see what happens. They're going to mark it. One, two. Nope, they're not. We're not sure what's going on right there. Four down. I don't know nothing about this combat. No. Yep, they got the force down. They got the force down, and Chappie Hill is going to pick up the win. Wow, that was a tough break for South Greenwood to try to get in. Slow down about that. If everything happens in the field, they should go out there in a hurry. Quarterback takes the knee with 53 left to play. Wow. Down by one possession. I have a feeling the Super Bowl's gonna be on down. With a one possession lead, I had a feeling that the Super Bowl's gonna be on down now, you know what I mean, official? I'm gonna call my mom. Just take that door and then foul and time out. Close of the Chappie Hill Tigers does not like to hand the clock to one. So they have to handle that wild move here. Now call time to call still there. Now still continues in front with no time left on the clock. Might as well go home. That brings out fourth down. 40 seconds left on the clock. I hope they can. Hope we can go home. Yep. With 10 seconds left on the clock, flag is on. It's a delay game. Call the timeout, and you cannot.
Ladies and gentlemen, as you start making your way out of here, pick up the trash. Pick up your trash. Pick up somebody else's trash as well, because we know they're pigs, and they need help. Please put it in the trash can. That's why they are there.
Pause. You can't continue. What? I can't believe the game's over right now. 10 seconds left to play. Game players will resume when we come back. Last play for the Vikings. Number 25 is returned on kick of the punt. Here it comes again. And with just about 5 seconds left to play. Last chance for the Vikings for a Hail Mary. We're going to see Hail Mary. I don't think that Vikings can pull it off. We seen back in 1984 against Miami and Boston College. And we see another one. Hail Mary against Carolina, Michigan. Not tonight for this game if they don't win. What they're going to do now is pull it up and hope this can miss. Think about the AET, California, and Stanford. Think about this hands and times together, but here they are right now. This is it for Sock Ramble. And Master gets in front, game's over, and that is it. No, it's 3:05 left to play. No first down. And Chapel Hill will win. Chapel Hill is going to win. They're going to make the decision right here. Is not happy about it. What is going on? Yep, it's over. No timeouts for Sock Ramble. No flags on the Chapel Hill Tigers. And now we'll do it. That's all. Mike Paco has some words. Sock Ramble Vikings down. That fight next week against Sutton Vance Raiders. Our final score, the Chapel Hill Tigers 19, Sock Ramble Vikings 13. At least one team of the Chapel Hill Tigers, this one's over. Yeah. Only thing is that the game stopped. And our final score in this one, Sock Ramble. Our final score in this one, the Chapel Hill Tigers 19 and Sock Ramble 13. Next week they will face Sutton Vance. That starts next Friday right here in Cremor. Thanks for the Jones, for Joseph Cook, I'm Bobby Jones, and that will do it. Good night, anybody.
Drug